In this tutorial, I'll show you how to change the color of an object in Photoshop. First, select the Quick Selection tool. Now carefully select the object whose color you want to change. In this case, it's the dress. Once your object is selected, right-click on the selection and choose Layer via Copy. Next, go to this icon here and select Hue Saturation. Now, drag the Hue slider to adjust the color of the dress. You'll see it change right away. But wait, we don't want to affect the skin tones or any other colors. To fix this, right-click on the Hue Saturation layer and select Create Clipping Mask. Now, when you adjust the slider, only the dress color will change. Like and subscribe.